the heart of Texas wrestling. Come on, ladies and gentlemen. I know we have some special words for you to say to your fans.
Hey, I just want to thank everybody for coming out tonight. I want to thank Incompetence Bank for sponsoring. I want to thank You Smell That Barbecue and also Texas Realty for making tonight possible. Hey, look, I'm really proud of what we've been doing here tonight. It's a wonderful night of wrestling. We're going to be benefiting Panther Angels. We're going to be benefiting the Mark Parks and Recreation Department. So we appreciate everybody coming out tonight, buying a ticket. These guys are from all over Texas. They're going to be...
First of all, my name is Dill Dempsey, and all of y'all in attendance are nothing but residents of reality and on the rail tour. So when I speak, you all shut it! Get it! And as for you, Henry, what the 12th or 14th, whatever you are, you're in my ring, in our little pathetic town of Fart, Texas. Oh, sorry, Mart, Texas. What y'all's trying to find? A Dairy Queen? Gas stations? My GPS told me, are you sure you want to come here? So I couldn't find this place. I was late to this dump known as Ward High School. Let's talk about the elephant in the room, shall we? Christmas! Huh? What's that, in about 2 weeks? I'm gonna call somebody out, so children, you might want to pay attention. Santa Claus, I'm calling you out right now, because I got a few words to say to you. Oh, wait! Santa's not coming out tonight, because Santa Claus does not!
Whoa.
Oh, no. No, this is some kind of joke. No. Yeah. Nice try. You had your little fun. But in all honesty, my friend, I've got three words for ya. Ho, ho, ho?
Oh, no, no, no.
The words are quite simply, kiss my carpet. Santa ain't coming to town tonight.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock.